The new Megane Renaultsport 275 Trophy R has lapped the Nurburgring in 7 minutes 54 and 36 seconds, the fastest time ever for a front-wheel drive production car. Powered by an upgraded 2-litre engine with 275 bhp, the hot hatch has been stripped of all non-essential fittings, saving 100 kilograms in weight, and features a range of Motorsport-derived components. Limited to a run of just 30 units, the Megane Renaultsport 275 Trophy R is available to order now, priced at £36,430 on the road.